Keisha, she ain't tripping, it's another day. Go to sleep, wake up, and then she get raped. Her boyfriend do it though, so it's okay. Felt like trash since her mama threw her ass away. She was just a babe, found out the other day her mama name was Brenda. Her dad was never there, but he was Brenda's family member. She got pregnant with Keisha by her cousin who was bigger. Had Keisha on the bathroom floor, it almost killed her. This a nightmare, this is not a daydream. But she dreaming every day, cause Keisha now is 18. Damn, Keisha kinda bad, got the hips and the ass. Every nigga wanna smash, but she know she can't handle that. Till one day, Keisha need to clear her mind, she walking through the park. That shit about her mama really fucking with her heart. A nigga say, what's up, mama? She tell him, don't you start. I ain't got time today for you weirdos in this park. He say, damn, baby, tell me what the problem is. Ain't really that good in math, but I promise to solve the shit. She just laughed at the nigga. He say, what the problem is? She say, I don't know you got. I ain't telling you my bitch. She was wrong. She told him what's going on. Told him that she got a man, but she be feeling all alone. How her nigga rape her every morning when they home alone. He say, baby, you should be the one that's sitting on the throne. Then he took her home, ooh. She let him in like she approved. She feel the passion in his moves. She never had this from a dude. Hey, she in love now. She wanna leave her man for him, but don't know how. She say, I'ma leave my dude. He said, calm down. She turned around and said, what? He said, not now. She hopped up and say, you lied. He said, bitch, how? Look, bitch, I just met you. I called you my queen and in return you let me sex you. You know I went live in it. That was only 5 minutes. Your time was limited. I fucked you on a time limit. Bitch, get the fuck out. She leave the house hoping her nigga don't find out. She got herself together almost at the damn house. She walked in and then boom, he punched it in her mouth and said, bitch. She get up off the floor and walk into her room. That punch was pretty normal, so she icing up the bruise. She turned to God and said, it's you that's making all these moves. And you supposed to love me, but I get it, I lose. That's what she do. Time passed by and Keisha not up in the mood for anything other than sleeping, eating up some food. She told Buddy she was sick, he said, I'm sick of you. She said, I'm going to the store, he said, bitches move. Now she on the way. She thinking, damn, I ain't had no period since May. It's July, it's been 2 months, that ain't straight. She grabbed a pregnancy test and went about her way. She get home, she hiding the test up in her jacket. Holding a receipt, she thinking about taking it back. Hey, her relationship, so ain't nothing about this happy. This for life, and she don't think her boyfriend could be a daddy. But fuck, she forgot about that other nigga. She can't tell her boyfriend that she fucked up on another nigga. He gon' kill her ass if she pregnant by another nigga. Fuck it, if she is, she gon' act just like her mother, nigga. Nah, she can't throw a kid away. She got the test out and threw the box away. Sat on the toilet and she started peeing away. Looked at the test, she can't believe what it say. Shit.